The digestive system is really a window into how we're doing in many different aspects of our life. And if we're in tune with our digestive system, we're usually in a good place and feeling healthy overall. The digestive system is really complicated. We often think of it as the process of taking in nutrients and food, chewing, swallowing all the way from the stomach all the way down. There's the intestinal tract, the pipes, you might say, and then there's other what we call solid organs that also help in digestion. And that would be the liver that takes care of bile and helps digest fats, the pancreas that secretes enzymes that help break down proteins that help them be absorbed. And then another important function has to do with the processing of nutrients. There are changes that occur with aging. We start to see some problems with constipation or reflux of acid from the stomach into the esophagus causing heartburn. Those are two of the more common things we see as people get older. And medications often that are given to people that are older can also cause constipation, so that's the other thing to keep in mind. But with good nutrition and good medical care, these systems tend to work well for a long time.